Assalamualaikum, dear students of class 3, how are you all? Hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. This is Wahid Noor, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies, National Ideal English Version School, Deshit. Today, I am going to conduct the class of Islamic Studies for class 3. And today our topic is discussion about solution of assignment number 2. Lecture number 19. My beloved students, already you got the 6th week assignment, which is assignment number 2 of the religion. This is 6th week assignment, but religion, Islamic studies, number 2 assignment. So you already got the questions, 4 short questions and 2 broad questions. So let's start. What is the question and where you will get the answer? So your first question is, short question is, write the name of 5 creations of Allah. My beloved students, you will get this answer in your YouTube class, lecture number 4. And there is short question number B is the answer of related of this question, and chapter number 1. And then B number question, how many pillars are there in Islam? It's very easy. B number answer, you will get the YouTube class, lecture number 10. And there is short question number 3 is this answer, chapter number 2. And then C number question is, what is the benefit if our parents remain pleased? The C number question you will get in your YouTube class, lecture number 15. Short question, there is short question number 1 is the answer, chapter number 3. So YouTube class, lecture number 15, you will get the short question number C answer. And last short question, D number question is, what does the word Razzaq mean? You will get this answer in your book, page number 5, chapter 1, or right from here. I mean, you will not get this answer in your YouTube class, but I written here, what does the Razzaq mean? So my dear students, the answer is, Razzaq is an Arabic word. It means food provider. Almighty Allah's one of the attributive names, name is Razzaq, because he provides the foods for all living beings. So dear students, D number answer you can write from here, or you can see the book, page number 5. But you will not get in YouTube class, because we didn't take the YouTube class about this question answer. Now the solution of broad question. Your first broad question is, what is Akhirat? So you will get this answer in your YouTube class, lecture number 7. And there is broad question 4. So broad question 4 is the answer, chapter 1, what is Akhirat, this answer. And B number, I mean last broad question, what is the moral benefits of Salat? So for this answer, you have to check the YouTube class, lecture number 12, broad question number 4, chapter 2. And my dear students, keep attention, your assignment submission date is 17/6/21. It means next week, Thursday, you will submit your assignment. 6th week assignment, religion assignment number 2. That's all for today, my dear students. After that, if you don't understand, and if you have any query about the assignment, then you can call me. There is my phone number, and you have to clear about the assignment. So to abide by your parents, see you next class, inshallah. Till then, assalamu alaikum.